There is one more type of the function that is easier to find the limit, and this type of functions is rational function. Limit of the rational function when x approaches a will be value of the function at this point. I just remind you that a rational function is a polynomial over polynomial. The only thing that you should be very careful about, your rational function is going to be in the simplest form. So first you need to simplify your rational function. Now let's see how it works. Limit of 1 minus x over x plus 2 when x approaches number 3. Linear over linear, polynomial over polynomial. This is rational function, so plug in 3. 1 minus 3 over 3 plus 2. In the top you have negative 2, in the bottom you have 5. Now, x squared minus 81 over x plus 9 when x approaches negative 9. Let's plug in. If I plug in, I will get negative 9 squared minus 81 over negative 9 plus 9. And you can see that this is 0 over 0. What is 0 over 0? You do not know. 0 over number will give you 0. Number over 0 will give you does not exist. But what is 0 over 0? It could be anything. So that this is the sign for you. Your function is not in the simplest form. You can simplify it. So simplify your function. What is x squared minus 81? It is difference of squares, x minus 9 times x plus 9. Now, my limit will be actual limit of x minus 9 times x plus 9 over x plus 9. I have common factor x plus 9 in the top and in the bottom. And my rational function in simplest form will be just x minus 9. So this is a limit of x minus 9 when x approaches negative 9. Now we have limit of the linear function, plug in negative 9, and here you are. So once again, if you plug in this value that you have, for x to the rational function and result is 0 over 0, you can stop here. This is the sign for you, simplify your rational function. And only after you simplify it, plug in this value to the simplest form of your function.